I just want to see, like, how things are going. I'm having all kinds of problems.
Let's see if I...
I'm gonna refresh my my own personal little stream over here. I'll do it the best I can. That happened at 12. So just remember that happened at 12. The Rathalos. I can make the whole Rathalos thing. Yeah, this is interesting. Yeah, okay, so he's gonna go to sleep. Right. So what I'm going to do now is save my game. We're gonna leave this. We're gonna do turtles for a while. Let's see what we can do online. They got the big four. Join lobby. We'll go. Let's go join this guy's lobby. I'll be Michelangelo. Okay, so this is not going well. Their internet is not doing well. It's terrible. Let's see if play game, create lobby. No. Let's just see if like making a game by myself is fine. Who do I want to be? I was always Leonardo. We'll be Leonardo. Okay. Oh, I came to 69.
This is April O'Neil reporting.
Hey, Krang! Bring that statue back, you bloated beanbag!
You bloated beanbag! Oh, so much better. I got 69 lives. Woo! Do anything? Is it getting bigger? Okay, that's okay. Whatever. Oh. I want to do the effect. And so, oops. So when you get three people on here, it starts to get really laggy. Kind of unplayable. It's really bad. I don't mean to do that, but like the lag is so bad. They need to fix that, like, ASAP. I need to figure out who I want to be a play as. Because Hyperstone Heist I never played. I'm gonna start here. No, I'll go back. Do local play. Why does he keep wanting me to go to like? I don't want to do that. That's online. Why is it on? Why is it local play? Why does it need to do that? Having some issues. It glitched out now because like I was on online play. So then, man, there are some issues. They need to fix some of this stuff. Because again, I'll just play some of once you go online, so you can't go back. Oh, you can't get out of online. Those are the Nintendo game. Tournament Fighters is fun. I can't tell if, like, this is the original arcade. But, like, I kind of want to start with your arcades. Let's start with this. I've been like everybody else but Dawn. We'll be Dawn. Why did Mike fall down? How you win this game? But that's not how you win this game. Get off of me. Balls. Stop it. Tell me to hurry. Help me. guys were the other one too. Thank you, I appreciate it. Shell shock! There's one that they say shell shock. Over there. Can I hit you, please? Stop it. If I can't hit him once. Got you once. Angry now. He has a poke. Like, he has a poke. He can throw people pretty well. Who put the lights out? Dead. I got you. Rings. Of that. In. Worries are like even more annoying than the other games over there. Off of me. Pizza time. Can I get my pizza, please? No, I can't get my pizza. Off me. Fight. Dude, I got annihilated. You make her scream. Yeah, that's always fun. Got it. I wanted to be flattened though. The best thing to do is to hit him. Oh. charging. This was like much easier in the home version than that thing. Oh, I died. I didn't mean to do that. I'm always fighting guys with hammers. Get off me. They're just like, they have such cheesy attacks. They hit you from all angles. Because it makes you realize how good the other game is that they just made. Excuse me, I like to get my pizza. Thanks. The missiles. Ow. I don't know how that kick got me. Get over there. The missiles only attack me, it won't hurt me though. Got it. I guess in this, like, actually just attacking is actually pretty good. Wow, Baxter Stockman was a wuss. Come and get him, Delbring. I want to do the thingy. Let me, like, hit the cones. Thank you. Help me. I got hit by the car. Over there. Boy. That jump, the jump slash, does not work as well as it does in the NES version. It's harder to hit. I think Bebop is actually the one that's... I got killed. They tag-teamed me. You have to kill both. Thank you, Rocksteady. You're very nice. Hey. Over there. Yeah. She kissed my head. I cannot hit this consistently. Stop stabbing with poles! Oh, shock. Oh my gosh. Well, whatever. I don't need the game to keep telling me to hurry up, okay? Like, I'm not doing anything. Like, I'm trying to go slow. Stop it! Stop it! Stop poking me! You don't have your poker anymore. I forget if you can knock those guys off or not. Over there. Ouch. I can't throw those. Keyboard. Stop it! Hey. And it's like into the shadows. I'm like this. That's gun. Got one. Just like this obviously was made to eat coins. Hey. Yellow shark. I just like to have 69 lives. That's all I just like to have 69 lives. The online has major issues. We gotta save Splinter. Masters. Ow! Yes, forget about all this stuff. Stop it with the pokers! They got me in mid-stroke. Over there. Over there. No one likes a boomerang.
Oh no, it's that overgrown bug crew again.
What are these things? Are these in the show? Smack is the best thing to use. Stop it. Go over there. Hurry up, like, I'm not hurrying up. Like, I'm trying to be slow. Okay, whatever. At least I know what to do there. Oops. Flicker. I think that was a guy in the show. I don't remember. How long ago. But the thing to do with this is just to, like, just smack him. Never get that. I can't even get the jump attack off. That's funny. Turn to flash. You like stop cheesing? Bird rock guy. Jeez, man. I can't ever hit him with that.
turtle.
How much does this guy take? Finally, he's dead. That guy was rough. Thank you to
my turtles.
My turtles.
There it is.
We gotta find the Technodrome. I'm in the Technodrome. Jesus, man. Ow! Always, every single time I get caught by the traps. Stop it! Do I have a spin? I wish I had a spin attack. Stop it! I won. But yeah, remember all these? I remember all these. Stop it! Jeez. Stop! Elevator, hold on. Pause it. Get back. I gotta get it up here. In this one.